Wheel alignment is one of the most common auto repair services. Properly aligned wheels are vital to the safe operation of your vehicle. They ensure smooth handling and cornering, improve fuel efficiency, and directly impact how often you will have to buy new tires. More on that later. First, let's review what alignment means. In a nutshell, wheel alignment consists of adjusting the angles of the wheels so that they are perpendicular to the ground and parallel to each other. Ironically, it's not an adjustment of the tires or wheels themselves, but a correction to the vehicle's suspension, the system that connects the vehicle to its wheels. Wheels become misaligned due to sudden jarring or heavy impact caused by hitting something, such as a pothole or bumping a curb. But a bad accident can also throw wheels out of alignment. Even wear and tear of suspension springs can lead to a shift in wheel alignment. How do you know if your vehicle is in need of an alignment service? Here are some common signs that you are dealing with poor alignment. Your vehicle pulls to the left or right, uneven or rapid tire wear, your steering wheel is crooked when driving straight, or squealing tires. Even if you're not experiencing any of these signs, it's wise to have your alignment checked annually. For example, when you have your tires rotated. Without a doubt, you should have it done when you invest in new tires. Tires are a significant financial investment. Even regular alignment check ensures a set of tires lasts as long as possible. If wheels are misaligned, the vehicle will tend to pull steering to one side, causing you to constantly correct it when driving. This adds pressure on the tires and quickly wears away the tread, eventually causing vibrations, performance and durability deterioration, and even premature punctures. So now that we've covered what alignment means, the signs of misaligned wheels, and why vehicle alignment is smart to check regularly, let's finish off by examining what our factory-trained technicians execute when you come to us for an alignment check or service. Mainly, they focus on three details. The first is something called camber. Too much inward or outward tilt of the wheel indicates negative or positive camber. Neither is a good thing, so camber is examined and adjusted. The second detail is toe alignment. You've heard the term pigeon-toed to describe somebody whose toes are turned slightly inward. Toe in or toe out, alignment is inspected, and if not appropriately in line, is addressed. The third item on a wheel alignment checklist is caster. Specifically, this is the angle of your steering axis when viewed from the side of your vehicle. It should not tilt toward or away from the driver, but maintain a perfect center line. Again, we'll examine and take appropriate action to fine-tune or completely reset. While unique in many ways, alignment is like most vehicle service. Regular inspection and maintenance today saves time, money, and hassle down the road. Dilawri Dealership Service Managers and factory-trained technicians can provide more details on alignment services when you visit the dealership.